let's talk about endoscopic diathermy spatula, which is a laparoscopic instrument. Now this is a picture showing endoscopic diathermy spatula. It has tip with spoon like metal blade and a handle with metal knob. Now uses. It is used for diathermy dissection during laparoscopic procedure and used to dissect the gallbladder from liver bed. End of the topic.